We in Azerbaijan have a special fund to support entrepreneurship. And through that fund, during the last decade or more, almost $2 billion have been delivered to private sector on a very preferential basis. Low interest loans with recommendations, with state support to private sector. Especially, we pay attention to regional development. We implement now the third regional development program, which allowed us to create conditions for small enterprises to do business. What the conditions were. First, infrastructure. We built in 15 years more than 12,000 kilometers of roads, including village roads, which allow not only easy access to services, but also which allow farmers to bring their products to the market. The level of gasification in Azerbaijan is 93%. Taking into account the mountainous region, I think it's very high. We transformed from importer to exporter of electric energy. Therefore, we have extra capacity and extra source. Also, every year, around 100,000 hectares of land are irrigated by the state. Above from that, our farmers do not pay any taxes except land tax, and pay only 30% of fertilizers and 50% of fuel. So this is a state support to business, and this is a substantial support. Also the subsidies to farmers and very good investment climate in Azerbaijan. We attracted $230 billion of investments, half foreign, half local, in the last 15 years. So all that created conditions for private sector to develop. At the same time, referring to the beginning of conversation, very good relations with the neighbors allow us to have easy access to the neighboring markets, and which is our main market for our non-oil production. Therefore, the policy of support to private sector will continue. The level of small enterprises in our GDP is still very low. Therefore, our main target for the coming years will be to create additional conditions for them in order to generate jobs and generate more profit.
Jean-Marie?